Feudalism would be 8 charge builders, folks. 8 charges. I'm not gonna know what to do with myself. Yeah, because I just need to get ahead on science and culture so I can be like, so that it stops being stressful, right? Like, I need to get these built, but then I need to, like, get to the point where I'm far enough out in front that the rest of them can just kind of come and go. Hupfenspiel, hello there. Wonder spamming. Lighthouse. Thank you, Josh, so much. Filling it up. Oh yeah, it's just raining heads right now. Look at that. Stacked. That should pretty much do it right there. Did I do this one? No, I didn't do this one. Okay, so I'm actually, I'm ecstatic. Need a moderator to stop the moderator spam. No, I'm not doing a YouTube video. That'd been funny if I was, though. Draw. Oh my god, this is so stressful. 14 turns, I need to buy more stuff and chop it down. Oh man, I'm never gonna get Oxford built. This chops were supposed to build Oxford. There's no way I get Angkor Wat built. Holy cow. Yeah, that was a crazy night where like everybody gifted, like somebody gifted 10, somebody gifted 10, and then somebody else gifted 5, and then it was like only like a week later somebody else gifted 20. Was it 20? Yeah, it was 20, but I don't know who it was. Because they were mysterious. They were all mysterious and stuff. Do, 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 do. Mm-hmm. Then you don't get credit for it, though. That was an unbelievably generous thing that that person did. And he or she does not get credit for it. I think you can still go Francois Watt. The AI doesn't build that. Yeah, maybe a long time down the road I can get it, Hooverspiel, but I'm just not going to worry about it right now. And in this city, it'll just be nuts. Like, I got nothing else to chop out. I got two things left to chop, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to buy this to get that lighthouse finished. Because I need to get these going. Desperately, I need to get these going. Well, a little bit, but not... It's already turn 86. These tend to go by around 100. Those are gone by around a turn 100, I think, for the most part. I don't think I want to wait any longer. I'm not messing around with it anyway, because I really want to get them, for one thing. I don't want to miss out on them, so I'm certainly not going to mess around with them. Yeah, the religious ones are tough. I'm going to be in trouble down here, and probably in trouble here as well. I was the one who donated the anonymous subs. Prove me wrong. Yeah, prove it. I was there when it was written. I did miss Great Library. I did indeed. And I also missed, Jabal Recall. Jabal Barak. Why am I switching off the Petra between turns? Because that city's so unproductive, it's not actually physically getting anything done. It's only got like 4 or 5 production. And I'm going to be getting it all done with builder charges anyway. I got another builder coming down. So. Speaking of which, is this... Yeah. Hey, Punko. Yeah, we found a seed. You've missed some stuff, my good man. I swear, every time I hit next turn, I'm an absolute wreck. Where no one ever becomes a master. I'm an absolute wreck every time I hit that. To opulence. Oh. Which one is probably harder? Probably Great Lighthouse is harder, right? It takes longer, right? It's still need to get that tech. What number of winners would I consider a success? I need 42. I've missed two. I think over 35 would be fantastic. I'd like to get 40, but I'm sure I'll miss a couple more here or there. I think 35 would be pretty fantastic, though. Excuse me. Let's go here. Let me triple check. Yep. Boom. Harvest. Instant shrine into the temple. I'll harvest that as well into that. Oren, thank you so much. A couple hours ago, he said, ah, heck, I'll follow him. Seems like a good enough chap. 2 hours later, he's like, oh, dude, he's getting my prime. Thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate that. That's fantastic. Yeah, I get, that's a good point, Gordon. Yeah, I don't know. If you conquer a city that has a wonder, do you get the bonus or said wonder, or is it only the citizen? No, you get the bonus, Blubler. If you take over a civilization or a city from another civilization that has a wonder in it, you get the benefits of that wonder. What happened to the mug? It got smoked. The mug got smoked by that subscription. All Josh's hard work filling it up, all down the drain. again, though, thank you and welcome, Oren. It's so greatly appreciated to have that Twitch Prime. Don't forget, folks, if you've got Amazon Prime, you can support your favorite streamer. Or, hey, maybe some streamer you don't even like just for the troll. I don't know. But you can support them just like that. I need to chop stuff down. Need to burn the ones that Josh is setting the pins back up, folks. Who else do I want here? Nobody. Does anybody help towards actually building wonders? I know she helps with districts and stuff. Nobody obviously helps towards building wonders, right? Pingala would be alright in the capital, I suppose. Help out with some science and culture. Yeah, I'm going to put Pingala in the capital. Robert versus the world. They don't stand a chance, Robert. these guys need a builder. I'm going to have to get the builder down here ASAP. Chop this stuff out. I don't want to buy any more builders. I'm about to have feudalism as well, so that's... Excuse me. Down with Forge! Good job! Sploosh! Thank you so much, Kinsho. You use Prime exclusively just for the troll. You can bring your troll back every month, buddy. I appreciate it so much. It does mean a lot. So, I have limes here. I could do some sneaky chops into limes. Campus district adjacency bonus. Production in all cities. Yes, I got the plus 4 faith per wonder, yeah. I did. God, I hate hitting next turn, man. I want there to be something else for me to do. Ugh. It's giving me anxiety, dude. It's insane. Had a chance to step back in, still batting 1,000? No, I've lost 2. The only part of this challenge included cosplaying with the Emperor's hat. You need to restart. Totally didn't think about how far 42 wonders you need 42 tiles. Yeah, 42 tiles. Yeah, things are just, I don't even. I gotta chop that down. I need to get this lighthouse done and start getting things finished. I lost Jebel Berkal and Great Library so far. I need a builder in here to help push out the Colosseum as well. Eight turns. Shit. The most helpful governor you don't have, I could see, would be Reyna. But it would also require 4 governor titles, districts you need. Oh, yeah, that would be a good point. Yeah, to buy districts. That might be a good idea, actually. Can you show to buy districts? Yeah. That's a very good point. Two more hits and it'll be done. That's quite the mountain range right there. What a good performance this challenge is? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I guess whatever I get will be considered the benchmark. Will it be considered good? I don't know. It's up to you guys, I suppose. Another city state goes down. You guys over there, Sumeria, don't even get any stupid ideas. Don't you get any ideas over there? Josh with more biddies. Thank you, buddy.
There is nothing but a plank.
I feel like 30 is a good success point. 30, you think? Yeah? Getting 3/4 of the wonders. Norm's hoping for at least 35, though. Yeah. Am I worth the aggro? No, not really. Gilga Bro is my friend. He'll be my friend all game, and he's close by, so I don't think I need to worry. Yeah, I agree. 30 would be good. I think 30, I said 35 would be fantastic, so. 35 is kind of my goal. Is there any more chopping to do in here? Not a lot, really, right? I guess I could chop that. But I think I'm just going to step up here and do the 15 percenters. Drum roll, please!
Petra is a brilliant display of man's artistry in turning barren rock into majestic wonder.
75% is a C. I would certainly like to see somebody try to do better, that's for sure. Let's get you over here. Oh, I can't do it now. Welcome to the Game of the Week! I'm already at 70 Era score. That's disgusting. Petra Dance. Oh, baby. Mm-hmm. Do I have Telepurchase a card on still? No, I don't. Damn it. The city could actually start getting productive. I could start thinking about things and stuff that could happen in here. Farming triangle for growth. Mine those up. Yes, up to 7 wonders. Yeah. I do believe it does. Woods just like those ones. Kinsho, you were really hoping that I chopped those woods, weren't you? You were just desperately praying that I chopped the woods. Not if I missed you, exactly. If you missed it, then it wouldn't have been as good, yeah. I have a promotion. I could start, what's her name, towards the districts thing. I don't know where I'd put her, but I could stick her wherever, right? And then stick her in there for now. In here, that'll give me Yui Takali to start working on for Hagia Sophia as well. Earn a great scientist. Four faith. Well, that's just, I got four faith from everything. Well, that'd be, no, that's four faith, so it'd be eighth faith, right? Yeah, because it's. Killwall tends to go super late. Hagia Sophia. Closest on? Yeah, I'm getting close on a great scientist, actually. Yeah, I can get a great scientist and get the boost of that before too long. Chop the jungle. Oh, fail. Yeah, I'll chop out that tree into this. Maybe even the jungle as well. Get that going. Man, I'm not shaving a lot of turns off that dang thing. Look at that 513 tile is pretty fat too. Three turns away from feudalism. If anybody's wondering why I'm saving up my faith again, that's two extra charges. It's not worth buying the builders now. It puts me a little bit slow, but basically, other than the Colosseum isn't started yet, so I'm doing all right. I've got builders chopping down the charges at a pretty good rate. Did I calculate Petra into the number? 7? 1, 2, and then the 5 is 7? I haven't done anything else, right? I'm getting close here. I just need a little bit more production in the capital. Trying to get us journey. When do you have time to? I've only built like four districts in this whole game. I've built this entertainment complex, this theater square, this campus, and this campus. Oh, and I guess this holy site. That's it. You never have time to build the holy. You never have time. And the Hanses aren't worth much unless you put the commercial districts beside them. You got to build. You have to build the commercial districts and the industrial zones for just a fair amount. Not like some more production, but a lot of wasted time as well. You just don't have time, and then you're way behind on, then you're way behind on the science and culture that you need. I think that would be. I don't think I like that idea. You need campuses and theater squares. Like I'm even behind on science still with him. He's crushing science because he's got those frickin' tile improvements of his. Yeah, I just don't think you've got the time to build them, to be honest with you. Point Clairborne Jerusalem. You know, I just... That's the one thing that's frustrating with this run, is that I'm just never getting the time to build the districts to get going on science and culture so I can get ahead and take some of this pressure off, you know? They're not bad, but they're like could be better. I'd like it if my religion spread a little bit better. Wait, what's going on? Oh, I know why. Because I switched this tile over here before. I'm like, why can't I build a Colosseum right now? This is scaring me a little bit.
This lighthouse was the cynosure of all eyes.
Couldn't tell you the last time I built the Great Lighthouse.